Commissioner Joanne Hardesty. And our moderator, Dara Snyder.
Let me just say first, wow, what a performance.
Yes.
I would be back here on one character, she was off somewhere else, and a totally different experience. I mean, it was just absolutely awesome. So much to unpack. So what do you want me to do?
Over and over again.
And so I'm fortunate to be in a position now where as a city of Portland, a city commissioner who is responsible for fire and rescue, who's responsible for the emergency communication system, who's responsible for the Portland Bureau of Emergency Management. Because I have the rest of the first responder system, I'm focused on what I could do something about. And here's what I can do. I can change who the first responder is that shows up when we call 911. There's a program in Eugene called Cahoots, and it's a 30-year program that is a street response to people who need help, who are on the street. And it's dispatched through the police department, but the police don't show up. They send a social worker or EMT and then a community volunteer. And they've been doing it for 30 years. They've grown it into a multi-million dollar program. And it is a phenomenal program because what it does is bring the right level of help to people where they are. And the right level of help might be just a conversation. Cup of soup. But tell me what's going on with your day. What's been happening, right? To help get people into the right something, right? And so you're going to be hearing more about that as the city budget process continues on. It's called the Portland Street Response. So you can go to my Facebook page at Commissioner Joanne Hardesty and sign up so that you can get updates. But you have to demand that a system that is set up to serve people when they're in trouble and in crisis actually responds the way it's supposed to, right? And that we're sending the right people. Today, sometimes we send fire, police, and an ambulance because we just don't know who to send to the scene. And many times, none of them are the appropriate first responder. So that's what I'm working on. This kind of, what I appreciate about a play like this is it allows other people to put themselves in that situation. It allows other people to see the different players and the different pieces of the system that are broken. Because we can't just fix it by fixing who becomes police officers. We have to fix the system. Because the system is integrated, right? It doesn't happen in isolation. And so, while I'm sad and these stories just crush your soul, but I don't want us to forget, we have Keep Notice here in Portland. We have James Chassie here in Portland. We have Erin Campbell here in Portland. So I don't want us to leave here thinking that this is a philosophical conversation, because this happens in